Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Israel violence against Palestinians, against hospitals and places of worship in Gaza, indiscriminate killings, kidnapping, and collective punishment of civilians must also be condemned because it is inhuman and against international law. This session must rise to the occasion where the Security Council failed to do so. The General Assembly must prove that we, the people of the United Nations, believe in the dignity and worth of human lives.